A big surprise for a teacher from Oakland. Named Maine's Teacher of the Year today, Shelly Moody, a third and fourth grade teacher at Williams Elementary School, was chosen from 13 finalists, rather. Moody accepted the award this morning during a special surprise assembly in her honor. Now, one of her former students says that she is the most energetic and inspiring teacher he's ever had. Moody has been an educator for 10 years.
I'm very honored to represent this school and to represent this district. I think it's a great chance for me to share what I love about teaching and what the teachers in this school and this district believe about teaching with other teachers around the state and teachers around the country.
Now, Moody will now compete in the selection process for the 2011 National Teacher of the Year. That announcement will be made at the White House next April.